What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? What would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Well, it's so amazing. As a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. I said, do you want to teach in a riding school? Let's go through with it. What do you want? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I would say, you do that. And forget the money. Because